106, unit 9, the last unit. On this page, we have a vocabulary list. So as usual, Ms. Astri will play the audio file of this list, the vocabulary list. So please listen to the words and say the words, okay? So you will know how to say the words correctly. So this is the audio.
The Jurassic Age.
Student's Book, page 106. 1. Listen and say the words. Check with your partner. 1.
Sunrise.
2.
Horizon.
3.
Valley.
4.
Pond.
5.
Grassland.
6.
Stream.
7.
Bush.
8.
Swamp.
9.
Log.
You take a look to the sentences that in part 1 we know that all of the sentences show imagination, and we have if in the beginning of sentence, and I will in the next part of sentence. Those sentences are called conditional sentence, and we use that kind of sentence to show our imagination. So the sentences are not best. The sentences are not based on the actual situation. So our imagination. And if you take a look to the grammar focus, we have 4 sentences. The first one, if I saw a dinosaur, I run away. Now we have 2 types of tenses in the sentence. The first part of sentence say, if I saw a dinosaur. So the first part we use simple past tense, verb or verb 2, so. And then the next part, I would run away or I run away. We use would and verb 1. And I would, we can change I would into I. So it's more simple. So the first part, simple past tense, use verb 2, and the second use would and verb 1. Then the second, let's take a look at the second sentence, second example. If I had a plane, I'd go to Australia. We have same rules. So had, we use had for to, and the next we use would go. Would plus verb 1. The third sentence. If I went into the future, I take my brother with me. We use went for 2 and would take for 1. Same with the last sentence. If I were in a time machine, I'd go to see the ancient Egyptians. So we have were as for 2 and would go. Would plus verb 1. It's so easy, isn't it? So, if you want to express your imagination, you can use that type of sentence. So, in the sentence, you have two parts. Part 1, if blah blah blah, and then the second part. In the first part, use verb 2. And in the next part, use would and verb 1. So, that's all for our lesson this day. So, if you have any questions, you can comment below or